They don't have the actual steam engine.
They're the same locomotives they used throughout the whole park.
They don't bring 765 all the way down here. As soon as the engine comes a little bit bigger. The motor car is really where the actually the boost on this one. Yeah.
And that's the Polar Express. That's not like the Polar Express train, no.